Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for April the 23rd of 2020, well, it is titled Lyrid Meteor Streak. So what do we see here? Well, this is an example of a meteor, or what we often call a shooting star, which is actually just a small piece of material that is burning up in the Earth's atmosphere. So it has nothing to do with a star at all. It is actually generally a piece of a comet. When comets pass near the sun, debris is loosened from the surface and forms a coma and a tail around the comet. And that material gets left behind in the orbit. When the Earth happens to pass through that orbit, then we will pick up some of that material, and it will strike our atmosphere at very high speeds and vaporize. So we don't actually get bombarded by these small particles from space. They burn up very high up in the Earth's atmosphere, but they do give us things like meteor showers when we pass through the trail left behind by a comet. And here we see an example of one of those, and the streak passes across here near a number of other objects. We see a very bright star that it passed close to, and that is the bright star Deneb. Deneb is in the constellation of Cygnus and is the brightest star in that constellation, and just by chance, this meteor happened to pass close to that. It's also passing close to the Milky Way. The Milky Way is our galaxy that we see from inside, and we see some of the star clouds here and nebulae that are associated with that, including the North American Nebula down there. Now, a meteor shower is named from the constellation from which its meteors appear to radiate. They all seem to come from the same direction in the sky. And you really can't tell this here, but this one is coming from the constellation of Lyra. And that's how it gets its name, as the Lyrids, after the constellation from which these appear to radiate. But if we'd looked at a whole bunch of these scattered around the sky, we would see that they all seem to come from the same portion of the sky, which is really just an optical illusion in that they appear to radiate from a certain point because they are all traveling parallel to each other through space, so they seem to converge off into the distance. But here we get to see one of the little bit of a comet burning up in the atmosphere of the Earth as it happens to pass, in this case, right in front of the bright star Deneb and the North American Nebula, one of the emission nebulae within our own Milky Way galaxy. So that was our picture of the day for April the 23rd of 2020. It was titled Lyrid Meteor Streak. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture. So until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.